named Cleveland's Terrell Brandon as the premier point guard of the league. Lofty stuff. The hometown favorite is with our Peter Vesey. Pete?
Well, so much for anonymity than naming you number one. Of course, we knew you were number one way before that. Now, what does it feel like being a marked man? John Stockton, Gary Payton, they're going to be coming after you today.
It's the All-Star game. This is what it's really all about. And I don't know if I'm number one. I think that's just more of an opinion than anything else.
When you sat behind Mark Price for those 4 years, did you learn more as a person or as a player? Because you didn't squawk during that time.
Well, I was just able to learn from an All-Star. I think anytime you practice against an All-Star, I did for 4 years. And when you do that, I think you pick up on a lot of things. And I've learned a lot of boys from Mark and a lot of things on the basketball court as well.
All right. Assists and steals and leads the league in free throw shooting from your Cleveland Cavaliers, Terrell Brandon.
It's the bridge. Back to Brandon. Michael right there. He's got help. He knows he's got help. He's got it. Oh, great.
And a strip there by Terrell Brandon, voted this week by some as the best point guard in the NBA.